On today's episode, Uber Eats rolls out 2,000 meal delivery robots. Today's episode is brought to you by engineering.com, a globally trusted source for engineering content. Check out this and many other exclusive videos for the engineering professional found only on engineering.com TV today. Home delivery of restaurant meals have been around longer than anyone can remember, but in North America, it's traditionally been associated with fast food chains selling things like pizza and hamburgers. Now, Uber Eats has pioneered a new system for delivery that's independent of the serving restaurant, and today millions of individuals can order everything from a Big Mac to a gourmet meal for home delivery. But that delivery may soon arrive by robot. After extensive testing in California, where 200 Los Angeles restaurants participated, 2,000 serve robotic sidewalk autonomously guided vehicles will be deployed in multiple markets across the U.S. Since deliveries began in the Los Angeles test area in 2022, robotic deliveries have grown over 30% month over month, and the system is ready for widespread rollout. The robots operate at SAE Level 4 autonomy, meaning that they will operate without human intervention under almost all circumstances. The serve system operates on the NVIDIA Jetson platform, high-performance computer modules designed by NVIDIA specifically for autonomous motion applications. LiDAR sensors are by Ouster with 90-minute resolution on targets with only 10% reflectivity, with a maximum range of 200 meters. Serve has not announced the unit's range or runtime per battery charge. Unusual conditions such as police tape or construction barriers will be navigated by intervention from a remote operator. Serve Robotics is developing similar services with Walmart, Pizza Hut, and 7-Eleven. While small autonomously guided vehicles are now commonplace in warehousing and manufacturing, operation of public spaces presents multiple additional challenges. The small robots will use sidewalks and pedestrian crosswalks, must dodge multiple potential obstacles, and significantly represents a theft or vandalism risk. Onboard cameras could be used to mitigate the risk of crime, but it's unknown whether the aggregation of this kind of video data will be legal in all jurisdictions. Autonomous food delivery robots offer another advantage: the ability to aggregate valuable real-time data about consumer buying habits street by street. This information is itself valuable or may be fed back into personalized, targeted advertising through handheld devices. Robots themselves may in fact become mobile billboards. Robot pizza delivery appears poised to replace humans with a system that generates useful information as well as a hotter pie, and there's no need to tip them. Well, that's it for today's episode of This Week in Engineering, brought to you by engineering.com. For our deeper engineering series, visit engineering.com TV for exclusive shows like Manufacturing the Future, Designing the Future, and the Engineering Roundtable, not found on our YouTube channel. The links are in the description below. Thanks for watching.